have swarmed outside the palace, but never was there a deeper, more heartfelt expression of joy than this.
Tomorrow, Tuesday, will be treated as Victory in Europe Day.
Vive l'Amérique! There, De Gaulle.
Peace.